How's everybody doing? Jumping jacks, yeah, you can spot. Hey Seeky, hi everybody. Alright, today we have squats, three different stances. Close stance, medium stance, wide stance. We're doing 5 reps of each in a row. Correct?
Yes.
Into Chinese planks.
You can't call it that.
Why'd you write it like that then?
That's what you call it.
In a backwards plank.
Inverted plank.
Jerk this guy. Matt's gonna demonstrate how to do that real quick.
You need 2 even surfaces. Most people are gonna be able to do it just like this. Shoulders on something. Feet on something. It's probably a little too close for me.
Yeah.
But if that's too hard for you, you can do it. Oh, I'm stuck.
How stuck are you?
I'm stuck.
You better roll it out, bro.
I'm stuck like a turtle. If that's too hard, you can always do it this way as well, off the shoulders, or with your back on a couch, just keeping yourself straight that way.
Looking for the shoulder blades and the head to be supported, and just be on your heels, squeezing the glutes, keeping the body straight. For those of you who don't have any weight, that's fine. But if you have a backpack, load it up. Let's put some stuff in there. Let's make it harder each round. How many we got? 4 rounds? 5 rounds.
Four rounds.
Yeah, 4 rounds. Okay, again, we're going to do 5 close stance squats in a row, directly into 5 medium stance, directly into 5 wide stance. All right? I'm going to add weight because I have something. So, to the mat. All right. Ready, Freddy?
Oh, this thing feels heavy.
Yep.
Close stance, dude. Is that your close stance?
Close stance is
close. All right,
close stance is close. Pretty much inside hips.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. 5 reps.
Oh, boy.
Good, medium stance. Go heel out, toe out, medium stance. Good, heel out, toe out again, wide stance.
Let's see if we can hit parallel out this way. Rolling up.
A little rough. All right, then we're gonna go over to those planks. That is right, but this floor is a little slippery.
Oh, you think you have an extra rug?
I'm gonna bust out the rubber rug. For myself on the next round. Alright. Planks, and we're doing a 15 count with the breath. 15 breaths. What's up? Get out of here! Yeah.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fit on this thing. Now take a seat.
Ready?
Yep.
1 leg. 2 legs.
Don't fall!
Shenanigans!
Dude, come on!
Still slippery shorts!
Yeah, you're gonna fall directly towards
move.
That rock?
The slippery shorts! I was like, shoot! Alright, nice, okay. I'll show you if you have 2 chairs. Next time you can also do it like this. Just 2 chairs, okay? That's what we're looking for. Everybody has 2 chairs.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am. going in round two. I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna redo myself.
Come on, the squat.
Go heavier. No. There you go.
Close, dude.
Come I know, on. Dude. I'm sorry. Go ahead and type them now.
Stream has closed captioning, but it just translated something wrong.
Why don't you let me sit on you again?
Oh, okay.
You scared? I'm not scared. I'm gonna try a different method. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Trying it this way. Ready?
Flesh-eating venom and it's
kills babies.
And it's stinger. Just burn a hole right through your arm.
Alright. Here we go. Last round. Finishing up the fourth round. Go ahead and finish up where you're at.
That's good.
Alright. Clean up your toys if you need to. What do we got next? Alright. So we have a single leg squat and heel touch. We'll show you an example of what that is. If you have stairs, you can do it on stairs.
I wish I had stairs.
You have like a little step up thing, you can do it on that. I think we're gonna get stuck having to do it on chairs. What else? So with the single leg squat with heel touch, it's 8 on each side. Going into glute bridges, you all remember that, both feet on the ground, or you can elevate your feet to make it harder. Holding a 3 count at the top, 10 reps, and the McGill crunch will be 10 on each side, and we'll show you how to do those as well. You want to demonstrate the heel touch? Matt?
Wait, if you have bands.
If you have bands.
It's a good morning instead of glute bridge.
Yep. All right, I probably can't fully touch the ground, but I'll demonstrate, try to. We're going down, touching, coming back up. I'm short, this is a little too tall for me, so I'm not gonna worry about going all the way to the floor. Root that foot that's on the chair, hips back, heel down, push the arms out to counterbalance. If you have a little bit of a weight, you can do that as well. It's gonna help you balance.
Hope you guys are recording, because this has got home gym fails written all over it.
Yeah. Good, and the McGill crunches. We're lying on our backs. Okay, hands triangle in the lower back position. Laying down, one knee up. Push your back into your hands and just gently sit up. We're not sitting up all the way. It's just a slight reach towards the ceiling and back down. 10 on this side, then switch the other leg. 10 on the other side. All right, if those don't work for you, pick something. Okay, how many rounds we got? We got 4 rounds of that as well. Again, single leg squat with heel touch, 8 on each side. Glute bridge with a 3-count hold for 10 reps. McGill crunch for 10 on each side. Any questions? Yes, make sure your insurance company isn't watching, LOL, okay. If those heel touches are just too much for you, go ahead and do step ups instead. Same rep range. All right, boy oh boy, here we go.
Yeah, no way my heels are getting touched on this thing.
Let me do it over here. Everyone watch out for their fans if they got one. Turn this a little bit so you can see us more. Come over here.
I'm doing a toe touch, guys.
Yeah, a little toe touch. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna lose my balance.
Guys, remember when you're doing this, if your foot is actually touching something, you don't want your weight to go through into the foot that's touching. Oh, blue bridges instead of glute bridges?
Glute bridges. You know, just in case you want to do those glute bridges. Do this. Try not to hit that fan, man.
Oh, that was a bad one.
Sometimes you lose your balance, abs tight.
Looks like good mornings.
Good mornings for you. Glute bridge for me. I'm gonna go ahead and do them off of this. 3-count hold.
Only 10 by the morning, huh? McGill's.
Oh my goodness. Turn it so I can see you a little better. Okay. McGill's.
I assume it's 10.
Yep.
Oh, Murph's finally here. Hi, Murph. Oh, man. I just keep looking at that finisher. And I'm so unexcited for it.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Okay, I'm starting round two. Again, depending on where you're at. We're at either three or four rounds, okay? Just make sure I don't hit my face.
Using the ceiling a lot to stabilize the top.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And that right knee just doesn't want to cooperate in the bottom position. Oh, you're working way harder than I am. Heavier on what?
The glute bridges.
Oh. Guys, I need a haircut. Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go. I'll get there. Alright.
Grab a quick fiver over here.
Quick fiver, two rounds down. Yay, yay. Need a quick sip. How's everybody holding up?
It's great up here in the tall world.
Alright. Ooh, goodness. Not even done, guys. Not even done. Alright, start round three. Sorry about the weird angles today. I was trying to make sure that you can see us without us cutting our heads off. All Oh my goodness. Getting there. Alright, how are we at? Start round three over here?
You just did round three.
I'm starting now.
That was it, you started it.
I started it. Yep, in the middle of round three, sorry, my bad. You're right.
It's been started.
This only been started. It's done, been done. A lot of scooching around on the ground today.
Most of the grunting associated with that is my hair getting cold. McGill crunch really is a great exercise.
Tell us why, Matt.
Just is. You can feel everything.
Get all brown on us.
Just firing through in the exact way it's supposed to fire. It's not stressful.
Very true.
Stu McGill jokes about waking up and just doing the big three every morning right when you get out of bed. And you could totally do a McGill. You could do a McGill crunch in bed if you wanted to. You know what I mean?
It's true.
Just freaking, you're lying there. Throw a foot up. Hop to it.
Hop to it. A little hop hop. Alright, start round four. I like your mom. Alright. A little weight on this round. Chopped off, people get killed by swaths. Sounds like a really good bee movie. This leg's a little weaker.
I hope that Jerry Seinfeld comes back for his reprised role in the bee movie.
I was talking about like a bee movie, a gore movie.
No, to make the bee movie too, where they fight the killer wasps.
I like it. So that the bees stay alive?
Yeah.
Keep their species?
We still have plenty to eat in the future.
And the world didn't die. It's a good one. Should write and suggest it. Let's go.
Yeah, I'll hit up Seinfeld.
Yeah, hit him up.
Him and the boys.
Yeah. Dang. She was that close. Ay, ay, ay. Does anybody know what this movie is from?
Yeah.
Marsha might. Bring it close. Miguel's?
I already finished them. My hair is getting cold, Reva. Yeah, let's say everyone's doing good.
Quick question. You guys know so much about women, how come you hear it like gas and sip on a Saturday night, complete molecules of beer, no women anywhere?
Alright, next up.
What are we doing?
Single leg Romanian deadlift.
Yeah.
Tempo. Three count down. Two, three. Then mountain climbers, 20 on each side, flutter kicks, 20.
Ooh.
Three rounds.
Oh yeah. So if you need to use a chair for the single legs, you can.
I mean, we got all these chairs.
Or use
out.
Your hands, power balance.
I feel like we should get rid of one of these chairs. We got rid of this one.
Yeah. That's gonna be important. All right, guys, we have no idea. The Valley Girl. All right. Let's see. How many rounds we got? You said it's three rounds. All right.
Yeah, nice and easy.
Nice and easy. Five each? Yep, okay. All right, here we go.
Remember, if you have weight, you're going to cross-load it. So my left leg's down, the weight's in my right arm.
If not, just use body weight.
Anybody can go down slow, but coming up slow.
There it went. Almost made it, almost made it.
It's only five.
I know, I was on my fourth foot, and I lost my balance. Trying to do, not putting my foot down. Harder.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Got it. Yep.
Something about that right leg.
Woo! My last one.
Got all these muscles that just don't work at all.
Oh, goodness. That was good, though. That was good.
Don't work together at all.
That was hard. All right, mountain climbers 20. Flutter quicks. Flutter quicks.
Nice.
remember, that's 20 on each side. This is gonna be brutal.
Dude,
it's too bad.
You're crazy, dude.
Round two. Shake it out just a little bit.
Yeah, wait till we do the finisher.
Shake it. Alright, here we go. Round two. I'm going to start with my non-dominant leg. But for me, it's actually my dominant leg. It's a weaker one. Start with the weaker leg.
All over the place in this one, huh? A little bringing around town in the last one.
That was pretty good.
Bring it around town.
Round hands.
This one,
in a different way.
What time is it, dude?
It's
almost over.
We're doing good. We are doing good. How you guys doing? All right.
I'm just gonna go. The answer to every question is what Marshall has said, which is no idea.
No idea.
So how are you guys doing? No idea.
Yeah.
Are you on your last round?
No idea.
No idea.
All right.
Are you tired? No idea.
I have a pretty good idea about that.
Can you stand on one foot right now?
No idea. Alright, I can try with some weight. Do you think you should put the weight out this way?
That make it easier.
Harder. That makes it easier? I don't want to make it easier. Okay. Pulling it away from me is going to make it harder.
You're crazy, dude.
What? Just want to make it harder. That's definitely harder.
Ugh. Amira wants to make a shirt. The shirt just has no idea on it. Is that technically a shirt idea? If it's no idea. That's what I want to know. So there's a story behind this last one. Oh. We'll pull up a chair and tell you about it. So I, as a joke, said, oh, what if we did this as a finisher? And then Candace, like a total jerk, said, oh yeah, I've done that as a finisher before. We should do it. It sucks. So the finisher is Tabata, 4 minutes. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Squat. There's a caveat though.
Sounds easy enough.
That
right?
10 seconds of rest is you holding the bottom position of a squat. Not at the top, where you can relax and breathe and like hang out and enjoy your 10 seconds. No. You have to sit in the bottom of a frickin' squat for 10 seconds. Sorry.
So I owe this to Berkey. Many, many, many moons ago, because the first time I did this Tabata was with him. And then I believe Melissa has had the privilege and honor of doing this one herself in Awesome Camp. So, what the F? Exactly. Yep. Melissa goes, yep. We're all suffering together here, peeps. But I do believe when I did it with Berkey, he made us use weight. So, it's up to you if you want to do body weight. Or if you'd like to add a little bit of weight to it, okay? This was my sport, exactly. But there, okay, the other catch is we cannot sit in a comfortable position. We cannot take the pressure out of the muscles. We need to keep the tension there. So hips in this position.
Yeah, tension.
Freaking parallel
body, right?
Sometimes. Maybe a little higher, and holding that, keeping the pressure in your feet, keeping the pressure in your knees at the bottom of the squat, okay?
Ellie's body is 80% thighs.
She's like, I got this.
She's got it, I think she's got it under control.
And Ellie, add some weight, all right? We
you
gotta add weight.
Too?
It's gonna be too easy, we gotta make it hard, okay? Oh, yeah, Matt's got
I got the timer over here, so shaking it out, you ready?
I'm shaking it out. I'm going to add just a little bit of weight here. Maybe I should add a little bit more weight. I don't know. Okay. Anyone else adding weight?
No.
Anyone else?
No.
No, you got to. Definitely Ellie has to. Maybe Melissa as well.
I'm ready. Let's go.
All right. Ready.
4 minutes. It's going to be a long 4 minutes, guys. 3, 2, 1, and hit it.
Count how many you get to in each round.
Dude, what the hell is this?
What? So I'm covering the song.
And rest.
And rest.
Oh, shit. The squatting is better than the resting. 3, 2, 1,
yeah.
Hit it. Rest of the next one. Three, two, one, hit it. Woo! That's 1 minute down right there.
Only 30 to go. In no way do I think this is not going to suck. What else?
Rest of the next one. Oh, geez, Louise.
I'm making money.
2, 1, up.
We all the time. Woo! Oh, candy. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, candy.
Rest.
Rest.
Oh.
Only 2 more minutes to go, guys. I'm gonna have to lose this weight. Extra 10 pounds is like, it's kind of the worst.
Rest the next one. It's making me crazy. 3, 2, 1,
up. It's brutal. Oh my god, guys, we're almost there.
Rest
and
it.
Rest it.
Three, two, one, hit it.
Oh. Oh, we're almost there. 2 more up, guys. That's it. Come on, come on, we got this. How you do this? Oh, Ron. Yeah.
Rest the next one. Three, two, one, out. One more.
One more round. Last round, guys. We got this. Come on. Hang in there. Just keep moving. My butt's tired of being squeezed. Here we go. Come on. Eyes out. Hit them squats.
One more, rest it.
Rest it.
Last 10 seconds, guys. Come on. 3, 2, 1, out.
Woo! Good job, guys. You made it.
Yep. We should never do that again.
I agree. How you guys doing? Nick too, yeah. Good job, guys. Holy smokes, that was good. Ow, exactly.